Welcome back to the memes. That's Frank. I'm not the expert, and today we're playing the Super Bowl for NFL head coach. This video is brought to you by Squarespace. From websites and online stores to marketing tools and analytics, Squarespace is the all-in-one platform to build a beautiful online presence and run your business. Every Squarespace template design supports all major content types, including pages, galleries, blogs, memes, and more. They also have complete commenting features. You can create a community with fully integrated commenting systems that support threaded comments, replies, and likes. And we all know I'm not the expert, but thankfully, the templates on Squarespace are sophisticated and extremely simple to use. I was able to make this website for this picture of my dog as a chef in just a few minutes. And if you don't think she's cute, we can't be friends, simple as that. But we can be friends if you decide to use Squarespace today. If you've been putting off making a website for whatever reason, take this opportunity right now to get 10% off your first purchase of a website or domain by using my custom link in the description below at squarespace.com/notTheExpert. Once again, you can get 10% off your first purchase of a website or domain by using the custom link in the description below at squarespace.com/notTheExpert. Thanks again to Squarespace for sponsoring this video. So I just upgraded my general manager to get draft intuition, which instantly unlocks all scouting information for some top players in the draft class. That's pretty cool. For my linebacker coach, I'm going to upgrade improved force fumble just because that sounds epic. My special teams coordinator can finally upgrade something, so I'm going to upgrade the kick accuracy training. This one sounds OP. Increase your defensive line's ability to get through their quarterback's pass protection. So going into this Super Bowl game, John Scotland is basically maxed out. 97 throw power, 97 accuracy, maxed out awareness, finally tied to the Super Bowl. This is what I've been working towards this entire series. 20 mile per hour wins, geez. We are playing in the Chargers' old stadium in San Diego. Two New York teams in California. Push him down to the dirt. Don't know why the field is so bright, though. It's not even green anymore. It's like a yellow. Oh, we forced a fumble on the first play. We're scooping it up. David Harris, you legend. What a way to start it. Let's do what's got us up to this point and just run it. And we're getting slaughtered, too. We got Felix Jones back for this one. They're in the backfield. We get it off. Get on the board. He's open. Touchdown, Roscoe Lester. He's been electric in this postseason. The two Oklahoma grads. Preemptively say anything, but every time we've scored first in the postseason, we have won, which has only been this postseason. It's the only time we made it. But we've looked really good. What a way to start it. Forced a fumble on the first defensive play. Takes us only three plays to score on offense as well. Oh my God, DeMarco Triple, you madman. We prepared way too well for this. The Giants don't really stand a chance. Almost a pick right there. Bo Wilson was on him. They've got Ray Rice at running back. That's funny. Someone bring him down. He's punching us. Ray Rice is punching us in the face. Come on, man. Keep your phone. I'm sorry. I can't help myself. Jeremy Shockey. Don't want that guy in my end zone. Wait, that's not him. That's some other guy. Still don't want that guy in my end zone. Oh, and he scores. Oh, wait. He doesn't. He's at the 1 yard line. They pitched it. Ray Rice just avoids him. Touchdown, Giants. Oh, it certainly works. What a call, coach. Oh, no, they're ready for it. Look at him switching to the outside right away. You got the running back. Go, hold on. I just got murdered. Personal foul. Face mask. I didn't see the face mask. He hit me with his elbow, but we'll call it. Nowhere to go. Oh, swatted down at the line. They're putting the pressure on me. The post. It's there. Darius Wilson, keep running. What a nice play. Touchdown. That was excellent. Two touchdowns already for John Scotland. I swear he's got that superstar dev trait. Whoa, what a missile. Over his head. Oh, nice hit from Alex McFarland. What a catch. I don't know who this guy is, but he is snagging on me today. Oh my gosh, he's zooming to the backfield. We got to punt it. Oh Oh no, oh no. There goes Ray Rice. He punched us in the face again. That wasn't very nice. And he's super fast. Ran away from everybody. It's kind of fun to see my head coach kind of freak out sometimes. Oh, this is looks like Andre Bender for a touchdown right here. Or not. Tight end's open too. That works. Go, go, go. First down. Sweet.
Good, good. Nice job, offense.
All right, so we have another injury. I think this one's Felix Jones. He's got a torso injury. He's out for the game. It's all good, though. We got the best running back in football. Dedrick Webb is also pretty good. Oh, my God. What a freaking catch. Darius Wilson, I'm going to sign you to a lifetime contract. That was amazing. He's in there. Touchdown. I thought we were going to blow him out, but it's been pretty close so far. 21-21. I thought we were there. Ray Rice again. Oh, he juked one too many times. Ah, he threw it to the grass. What a bum. Oh, nobody gonna block him?
That's not what we needed.
Oh, he got him wide open. Wide open. Keep going, Darius Wilson. You are gonna have a huge stat line at the end of this game. Stay away from number 69. He is pounding us. No pause. Give me that block, Andre Bender. Oh, he's gone. He's gotta be gone, right? Ah, never mind.
The lineman's lost.
What the? That was disastrous. Nick Mangold, you want to explain yourself? 69, please get out of my face. They're not covering the tight end again. But he's throwing it at my running back. Why?
Oh, well, that was great.
From the 25, it's a 42-yarder. And it looks like he missed it. Yep. Ah, Alexis Serna. You strike again. And in the Super Bowl, too. Come on, man. We just upgraded the special teams coordinator's accuracy thing, man. You're not making a good case for you to be here next year. Oh, my. Ray Rice does not go down. We fumbled it. We scoop it up. Yes. I think the tight end might be open here. Or the corner route, Roscoe Lester again in the end zone. Striking right before halftime again. That's got to be his, what, third touchdown of the half? John Scotland has reached Super Saiyan like 7. Back and forth first half, 28-21 though. Feeling good. 230 yards of total offense. It's been our passing attack today, actually, that's been successful. John Scotland, 3 touchdowns already, 178 passing yards, 8 of 11. Darren McFadden has 1 rushing touchdown, 69 yards on the game. Darius Wilson has been electric. 4 catches, 123 yards, and 1 touchdown. Roscoe Lester, both of his catches are touchdowns. Once in drive, he like throws it to the ground for no reason at all. Eli Manning effect. Almost a pick. Oh, barely floated it up and we still got it. Oh, we fumbled it and they get it. No.
Sloppy. Real sloppy.
Oh, come on. There's two of you there.
Secondary's done an incredible job so far.
He's wide open in the flats. Dude just drops it. Plaxico Burris, no hands. Bruh. This game is too stressful for me. At least I don't have to make the plays. I just push the button for them to do it. He's gonna walk in. Wow. Boss is a boss. Well, you had him on the out route. If he was mastered, that would have been a touchdown right there. There we go. There we go. And we got a fumble again, but thankfully we're diving on it. Somebody block for us, please. Tight end, tight end. Or that too, that too. Roscoe Lester is just killing it today. Another touchdown sliding into the end zone, getting past the defense. You'll love to see it. It's tough to stop our team. We're just too high powered at every position. What? Couldn't get through. I We got to make a play on the ball. Third and inches, just rush them up the middle. They've been running the ball all over the place today. And they're going to pass it. Gets it away quickly. Darrell Revis can't punch it out. Oh, that's a pick. He threw it on the ground again. Darrell Revis, heads up play this time, snags it. Oh, don't want to do those kind of drops in the end zone. Oh, McFadden turned that from disaster into a first down.
That's a nice play.
That's why you love this player. Someone's got to be open. Good read, but he's going to be short of it. Get to him. Punched away by Billy Bell. Who was that to? What the? They're going to go for it here. Fourth and six. Over the middle, he does it again. Throws it to nobody. Ah, we got nowhere to run.
Let's stop shooting ourselves in the foot and start making plays.
Oh, you got everybody open. But he can barely get it off. Andre Binder makes it happen, though. That's going to be another touchdown. Wow. We just have too many stars.
One heck of a play.
That was so exciting to watch. Did he just do a double juke on the same guy? That was almost number two for Darrell Revis. Oh, very close to an interception. What? They're going to punt it down two scores with 5 minutes? They're just trying to hand us the Super Bowl. I'm not complaining. Oh my, my fullback is gone. Sean Holmberg wants the victory. But I think there's a holding penalty, so this is definitely coming back. Oh my God, we caught it and we got it. Oh, 3rd and 16, Martin Braxton, his only catch of the game. Oh, I'm getting sacked. And we got an injury. Andre Binder, right arm injury, out for the game.
Stop shooting ourselves in the foot and start making some plays.
Andre Binder is one of my favorite players. Ah, they really go for the ankles, don't they? Ooh, I thought we were going to force a fumble there. Oh no, we got burned! Plaxico Burress just running deep. Bo Wilson, that was atrocious. Oh, he missed it. Sebastian Janikowski clanks the extra point. They're down by 8 points now. They're going to kick it off normally with 2 minutes. Hold on to the football, Dedrick Webb. Oh. Oh. Is that a first? That's going to be game. Dedrick Webb seals it up. All we have to do is not fumble and we should win. And he gets murdered. Absolutely killed. So they are out of timeouts. We can take it down to like 20 seconds, I think. Unless... yeah, let's run the ball, though. Let's not try to do anything fancy here. We're going to go with Game Breaker. See if we can make some magic happen. And magic does not happen. So now we got to punt it to him. We're just going to punt it. I don't see a reason to not here. Make them go all the way. They got to get a 2-point conversion, too. Because we're going to tick this down to like 20-something seconds. They have no timeouts. Don't give them extra field position for no reason. Here we go. 15 seconds when he touches the ball. And he gets splattered. 12 seconds is all they got. They're going to do it from this angle since he's got to huck it so deep. Can I keep a timeout in my pocket just in case? And he just throws it at my defensive tackle. 8 seconds left. Cover up. He's going short again. What is he doing? We're all over it. This has got to be their last play. Unless he just does another short pass, which would be stupid. He's got to huck it deep. They just go for the first down. That's it. That's going to be game.
Come on, guys. Relax.
Relax. We're Super Bowl champs. I can't relax. We did it. And there's no presentation or anything. You're just, that's it. I thought it would be more hype than that, but okay. John Scotland, 156.3 QB rating, 5 touchdowns. He's definitely getting MVP of this game. 338 passing yards, 15 to 20, 75% completion percentage. Darren McFadden, 26 attempts, 93 yards, 1 touchdown. How about Darius Wilson and Roscoe Lester, though? Roscoe Lester, another 3-touchdown performance. Andre Binder had one. And so did Darius Wilson. We had no sacks in this game, but we did have a pick from Darrell Revis. That was pretty hype. And we had two fumble recoveries once again, Billy Bell and David Harris. Alexis Serna, you missed that field goal, but it turned out to be okay because we won 42-34. Ray Rice had 155 rushing yards and two touchdowns. Plaxico Burress, 174 receiving yards and two touchdowns. How about that? Super Bowl champs. Took me three seasons to do it, right? Three seasons? I can't remember. However long it took me. We did it. Super Bowl champs. You arrived. Win your first Super Bowl ring. Hell yeah. How do you win the Super Bowl and the players go down by two? They will never love me, even if I become the greatest coach to ever live. If we want to keep this series going, which I don't know if I'm going to play as intricately as I have in these past seasons, since we've already risen to the top, we've won a Super Bowl, so I kind of just want to play out the rest of my career, doing a lot of the offseason and free agency moves and stuff like that, and we're going to be simulating a ton of games. But if you guys want to see that, please let me know in the comments below. But as far as me playing a ton of games every single episode, I don't think that's likely for me, since this game already takes me like 6 hours per episode, which is very time consuming, and there's other games I want to try out as well. How about a Super Bowl win? Please leave a like on the video for that. But anyways, I want to say thank you guys so much for watching. You're all legends in my book, and as for me, I am Drew Morris, Big Old Drewski, not the expert. And I'll see all you guys in my next video. Peace.